corner for MBTV. It was Aoife Morris.
Yeah.
First fight on the road.
Yeah. Brilliant.
Personally, I would say the best performance you've put in.
Appreciate
in
that.
The ring.
Thank you.
Lots of combinations. Is it something you've been working on in training?
100%. Yeah. 100,000,000%. That's what we've been working on in training. I mean, I've got to the point where I'm fairly good at sort of picking my shots now. You know, that's really come on well, and started picking my shots well. And it's working on from that now. So you pick your shots, but pick your combinations and get out of the way again, get out of danger. And we've worked really hard on that, especially Graham has really put some real hard work with me, sort of focusing on, you know, just popping them out, getting out, popping them out, getting out, keeping yourself safe all the time. But, you know, really sticking the work in and putting it on them, you know, nice and quick. And that showed in there, you know, it's the first fight after all that work, and it's paid off already. So you imagine another fight, another two fights, another three fights, you know, and just keep building. Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, I'm really happy with that, mate, really happy.
In boxing, you go up the ladder, you work your way up, you sort of...
all about levels,
yeah,
mate.
And
yeah.
This fight was definitely sort of a level above what you've been boxing
yeah,
at.
Yeah, definitely, he was a real live opponent, you know, he's not what you'd call a traditional journeyman, you know, he's won a fair few fights, he's in there to really fight, you know, he's not just there to cover up and let you go to work and sort of pick his shot sparingly, he really comes after you and hunts you down, and that's what he was trying to do to me in there, he was trying to stalk me down and come after me, but... I had to be quick and do what we've been working on in the gym. Be quick, work off, get away from him. You know, go work round to the side and make him fall short, make him miss. And it's exactly what happened, you know.
What's next for Aoife Morris?
I don't really know.
You've done 6-2s last time out.
Yeah.
Got to 4-3s.
Yeah, I'd like to think I'm going to be doing 6 next time. I can almost, you know, nothing's 100% ever, you know. But I can almost 100% sure say that I'll be in a 6-rounder next. Maybe more, who knows. But so far, the future's bright, you know. We're going in the right direction. Every single fight is better than the last. Every performance is better than the last. Every training camp is better than the last. And, you know, the work gets harder, but the fights, you know, the fights are proven that hard work really does pay off. I say it all the time. Hard work always pays. And I'm just going to keep working hard, mate. So hopefully, you know, I can get to a place where I'm viable to fight for a title, you know. But... it's not for me to say, it's not for me to make a decision, it's not for me to call anyone out, it's down to my team, down to my manager and trainers to sit down and say, right, you're ready, let's do it. And then when they do say that, I'll be ready and we'll be doing it, mate, you know. Can't wait.
Well, best of luck for the future.
Cheers,
I'll let
thanks
you get
a lot,
on
Ben.
With your night.
Yeah, thank you, mate.
Enjoy the evening.
Yeah, and, yeah. The man who just passed us there, I just want to say a great big thank you to Mervyn Turner for having me on his shows. The shows in Norwich are always brilliant. This is a new experience for me on a Shamrock Promotion show here in Essex. It's a brilliant show again. First on, and it's the first time I've been first on, but even though I'm first on, the crowd in there is brilliant. You know, and you usually associate an early start with a slow build up with the crowd and it gets bigger and bigger and more full, but it's full in there. And yeah, made loads of noise and was brilliant. Great.
Brilliant. Cheers. Thanks for your time, mate.
Thanks, everyone. Can I just say, before you go, have you gone?
No.
Hello. No, just before you go, all the people that travelled from Norwich to come down and support me, I've got people here in Essex who live here who have come to support me as well. But yeah, the people who are, you know, really bothered with me, stayed with me and travelled all the way down, I know it's a long way and, you know, boxing's not your life, so I appreciate that you actually go out of your way and really do support me. I couldn't do it without you. Thank you so much. Thank you. And to all my sponsors, they're there on my t-shirt. They've helped me from day dot right up to now, even paying for half my coach on the way down here. They helped me non-stop. I love you all to bits. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time.